Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah, Mr. Dave, Educational Department, and then Herman Judi, the Principal of Madrasah Aulia Al-Hamidiyah, Pak Yunus, the Vice Principal of Madrasah Aulia Al-Hamidiyah, and then the Principal of Student of Santichon Islamic School in Thailand, and all student in Hamidiyah Indonesia. I would like to say that we are really happy for this program. It is the beginning of our international program between Madrasah Aliyah Al-Hamidiyah and Santichon Islamic School Thailand. We hope that our program will come our program will run well, because this program will develop our student skills, especially in language. So in this occasion or in this season, both of students from Indonesia and Australia, Indonesia and Thailand, will learn about language, Indonesia and Thai language. It is very beneficial for us. So we have know a lot of things about Thailand, and then Thailand students will know a lot of things about Indonesia. Yeah, we would like talk about the first one, for the position. Maybe we would like to talk about a language and communication, and then we continue to culture, and then we continue for the third meeting. It's about game, sport, and recreation. It's a good idea, I think. Okay, thank you for everyone here. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my complete name is Amira Syashokia. You can call me Amira. I'm come from Al-Hamidiyah Islamic Boarding School, and I'm grade 12. I mean, like, the third grade of senior high school. So today, we're going to explain about how to introduce ourselves in Indonesian language. Excuse me, can you hear my voice? Excuse me, can you hear my voice?
Yes.
Okay.
I can hear.
So let me start my presentation. Okay, so this one about Indonesian language. So today we're gonna explain to all of you about some of greetings or introduction or compliment about Indonesian language. For the first slide. For the first slide is about Al-Hamidiyah Islamic Boarding School. I'm not gonna explain about all of this, but I'm gonna show about our school is Al-Hamidiyah Islamic Boarding School. For the next slide, it's about our daily activity, about every time in Al-Hamidiyah, what should we do from the morning until the evening, and then about our activities here in the other board.
Pindah-pindah tempat. Mute.
Nah. So this about greetings. Like in Indonesia, if you want to greet someone, like if you want to say hello, you can say hello. It's just a little bit easy because Indonesian and English language is not so far about to say hello. And then the next one, if you want to say good morning, you can say selamat pagi. Like, let me pronounce it again. If you want to say good morning, you can say selamat pagi. And then, in a good afternoon, you can say selamat siang. So the word means selamat, you can use to every good, but you just change it like in the morning or afternoon, evening, and night. If good morning, we use selamat pagi. Good afternoon, we use selamat siang. Good evening, we use selamat sore. And in good night, we can use selamat malam. The next one is about compliment. If you meet someone and you want to say like, "Hey, you look so happy." In Indonesia, you can say, "Kamu terlihat bahagia sekali." And then the next one, if you want to say someone like, "Oh my God, you're so cute," you can say, "Kamu menggemaskan sekali." And then if you meet boy or man, if you want to say they look so handsome, you can say, "Kamu ganteng deh." The next one, if you want to say you're so smart, you can say, "Kamu sangat pintar." And then if you want to say you're so funny, you can say, "Kamu lucu deh." Okay, next one. This is our number in Indonesia. It's 1 until 10. It's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Next, mister. And then this is the continuous one about until 20. We have 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So this is another great thing. Like if you want to say thank you, you can say terima kasih. And then if you want to say sorry, you can say maaf. If you want to say excuse me, you can say permisi. And if you want to say please, you can say tolong. Excellent. Okay, this is about our, if you want to introduce yourself, you can use these sentences. Like, halo, nama saya Muhammad Rizky Fatian Hatma. Kalian bisa panggil saya Kiki. Umur saya 17 tahun. Saya lahir di Jakarta tanggal 29 Maret 2007. Sekarang saya belajar di Madrasah Aliyah Pesantren Alhamidiyah kelas 12. Hobi saya bermain basket. Kelak, saya ingin menjadi astronot. Senang bertemu dengan kalian. So the next slide, it's in English. It's been like the one that I explained is the meaning of these sentences. What? Okay. Next, thank you. Finish. Okay, so I just explain you about the general one, because after this we will come to the break room and then all my friends will come into a group and then explain to all of you more. Thank you so much.
Halo. Hey, what's up?
We can
lu keberapa? Lu keberapa?
Hai,
Sadiqa.
Ini apa?
Can you hear our voice clear?
Enggak, ini gua, lu di room berapa coach?
Room 3.
Ada. Tadi pada
8 E. Kenapa sih? Terus kamu rekodnya di mana?
Di bawah. Mor-mor. Mor.
Wah, jahat. Jahat lagi ngomong.
Can you hear us?
Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay.
Today we gonna learn with a Thai language, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, the
first?
Yes.
The first lesson is The first lesson is how to greeting.
Yes, the greeting of Thai, we have a lot of the word how to the
how
greeting.
To say
yeah. But first, this is a normal. Yes.
Yes, normal.
Yeah, this is sawadee krap.
It means hello.
Yeah, for the boy, you can say sawadee krap. Yes, and for the girl,
is. For the girl is sawadee ka, put the ka on in the back of the sawadee.
Yes, because cup and ka is a polite. Okay, and next is a next is a sawadee tan.
Yes.
What does it mean sawadee tan?
It means good morning.
Yeah, it means good morning. And the afternoon how to say
sawadee ton bai.
Yes, sawadee ton bai is mean good afternoon, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. And sawadee ton yen, what is mean?
Sawadee ton yen is mean good evening.
Good evening. Sawadee ton yen. Okay, and the last is good night.
Good night.
What does it mean in Thai?
Good night is fun di.
Fun di, yes. Okay, the next.
Next is how to introduce yourself in Thai language.
Yeah, first is a My name is in Thai we say Shan Shu and follow your name. Yes. Example Shan Shu Ma Xin. Yes.
Yes, it means my name is Ma Xin.
Yeah. And next.
And if you want to introduce your nickname,
yeah,
you should say Chulen Hong Shan Ku and follow your name. For
yeah.
example is
Chulen Hong Shan Ku Ma Xin. In English we say my nickname is Ma Xin.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
And if you want to ask
someone
names, you should say
what is your name? In Indonesia, I think it's a siapa nama si, siapa na I think siapa nama anda, right? It's correct. It's correct. But I can speak Indonesian language is a little bit.
And if you want to ask someone nickname, you should ask Shilen Hong Kun Hu Arai.
Yes, it's me now. What is your nickname? Yes.
Yeah.
This is a example. Hun Shu Arai.
Chan Shu Sirin.
Shilen Hong Kun Shu Arai.
Shilen Hong Shun Hu.
Yeah. Okay, and the next. Okay.
Okay, the next is how to say thank you and sorry in Thailand.
Yes. Thank you in Thailand to say khob khun. Yes, but for the boy khob khun kha and for the girl khob khun kha.
Yes. It means thank you. And the next is sorry. Sorry in Thai is kho thot and say kho thot kha or kho thot krap.
Okay, how to say congratulations?
Congratulations, we should say in Thai, like yindi duai na krap.
Yeah, it's mean congratulations.
Yeah.
Yes,
okay. Congress
yeah.
Like is like.
It's not
informal.
Yeah.
Yeah. In Thai, dijai doi na krap or dijai doi na ka.
Yeah. How to say sorry?
Sorry. Well, okay. In Thai, we say chan xie zai ti de yin de nan. In English, is
I am sorry to hear that.
Yeah. And the next is chan xie zai doi na is means.
It means I would like to offer my
condolence.
Condolence. Okay. Okay. Next.
Okay. Next.
Okay. The slide. We're
gonna talk about right now is how to say love. I love you or take care of someone.
Okay. In Thai, we say I love you. Shan rak khun.
Yeah, shan rak khun. And the next is shan ben huang khun na. In English, what does it mean?
I care about you.
Oh, really? And the next is I fall in love with you. How do you say in Thai?
Shan tok rum rak khun.
Wow, so lovely. Then, do let the English na.
This is in English is take care of yourself.
Yeah.
Yes. Okay, next.
Next.
This one.
This is a number in Thai. How
yes.
to say number in Thai? The time and the price.
Yes. Is one is a.
One is how. How to? Oh, one in Thai is one.
Yes, and two is a.
Song.
And three.
Sam.
And four.
C
and five,
ha.
And
six, four.
And seven,
set.
And eight,
bad.
And nine,
go.
And ten,
six.
And how to say 11 in Thai?
11.
11. But we don't say 11.
No,
yes.
Yes.
We say 11. Yes. Okay.
Okay. So, if you want to ask the time, what time? Yeah, and then if you want to answer the question,
yes.
What time is it? Is Tony Vela and put the time on it and put and follow the word Nalika.
Yes.
For example, please.
Tony Vela Kimong Lao Hap.
What time is it right now in Thai?
Yes. To answer is Tony Vela.
11:35.
25.
Okay. In Thai, is 11:35.
Yes. Okay. Next. And this is
How to say goodbye in Thai language?
Yeah. In the Thai, we say goodbye. How to say?
La gòn.
La gòn. Okay.
And the next is see you soon in Thai is
see you soon is mean แล้ว พบ กัน นะ
okay
yeah.
And then until the next time
until,
in Thai is
เจอ กัน คราว หน้า นะ
okay next
okay.
Next is slang in Thai
yes
okay the first word is ปังมาก what is ปังมาก means
ปังมาก is mean Wow, it's very, very good.
Yes, yeah, stunning,
yes,
right?
Yes, it's very so cool.
Yeah.
Yeah,
like when you see your friends like very beautiful, so you say "pangma."
Yes.
Yes.
Example. Wow. Oh, today you pangma.
Oh, thank you.
Like this.
And then the next word is "titgram."
What does it mean "titgram"?
It's like glamorous.
Ah, grammar.
Yes, like very elegant.
Elegant,
yes.
Yes. Okay, the next is the crazy.
The crazy is
yes.
I'm gonna crazy
yeah.
Right now. Yeah.
You call, in example, your friend I don't know.
It like your friends like do what it
Yeah. Oh yeah. Today we have a lot of the tests
today.
Yes. We say, oh, the crazy.
Yeah.
Yes, like this.
Okay.
Okay. Next.
And thank you for listening today.
Okay. Thank you.
Assalamualaikum
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello? Do you hear me? Hello?
Oh, yeah, minute 20. I'm going to mention it. It might be.
Really
hand.
You can see right now.
Yes.
Live with Rip. Okay. Wait for a while.
Yeah.
Live with. Ah, I love your username. Live with. It's really good.
Live with Rip hand. Yes. Okay.
Okay.
What is your name? I can hear you. What is your name? Can you tell me again?
Ririn. So in your right side is Raya, and you are Ririn.
Yes, Ririn.
Raya, Ririn,
and my friend is Yasmin.
What?
The one who wear the mask is Yasmin.
And
we are
17
years old.
17 years old. Oh, we are in the same age.
Oh, really?
Yeah, really. My birthday is in 19 May.
Sorry?
19.
My parents already go to Thailand, and then I have
Hello.
Do you want to know about Indonesia,
or do you want to go? Of course. Have you come to Indonesia?
Of course.
I want to
do you
go
know
to.
Bali? You know Bali?
Of course. I don't know.
If you go to Indonesia, you can meet. You can meet us.
Okay.
Actually, I feel awkward. I feel so excited that I can.
Can I ask you something, Mila?
Can you interrupt your...
Okay, Madina.
What is thank you in Indonesian?
Terima kasih.
It's terima kasih.
Yes.
Yeah. Right. That's right.
Is there anything else do you want to know in Indonesian language?
Yes.
Oh, no, don't hear it. Don't hear that. As the kayak orang as the present.
What? but in Indonesia we only have one name.
Yeah, just one name for.
So we don't have Indonesian.
Masih, you know, like I love your presentation. That's good.
Yeah. Oh, thank you very much. Terima kasih.
Thank you again. The time is over. I think we think. It's already.
What's your name? So after this Zoom,
in the middle
with glasses. Our Instagram, yes. Okay?
Yes. What's your name?
Oh, shit.
In the middle.
Abdul Matin.
What? Can you say it again?
Abdul Matin.
Oh ya.
Okay, thank you very much for everyone. I think for this morning we have a very interesting learning language program. I think before we end our meeting for this morning, I hope student there or one of the student there would like to say something in Bahasa Indonesia. Anyone want to say something in Bahasa Indonesia?
I think Marvin want to tell some about Indonesian language.
Okay, yeah. Almira, which one? Okay, yeah. Okay, I would like one of you say in Bahasa Indonesia. Yeah, please. Would you like to unmute?
Nah.
Do you hear me? Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Selamat pagi. Nama saya Masin. Umur saya 16 tahun. Saya berasal dari Thailand, sekolah Islam Santishon. Ya, terima kasih.
Oke, okay, good. Okay, I think it would like be better for us to have a student of Indonesia to say something in Thai. Okay, Patin, you would you like to say in Thai?
Two more minutes, okay, everyone.
Okay. สวัสดีครับ. ฉันชื่อฟาติอัลไคร้อนนะครับ. I'm learn Thai language just a little bit because I'm so what is it? watching a Thai movie, Thai series, maybe like that, but I think enough for me. Kopun nakap.
Okay, thank you. Almira, would you want to say something in Thai? Yeah.
I'm not good in Thailand, but I just want to try it. Sawadikap. Narakap. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Almira. I think it's enough for our. Yeah, thank you, Almira. I think it's enough for our learning language for this morning. And we would like to end our. Do you have any question before we end our meeting today? Do you have any question? Okay, if you have no a question, we would like to end our meeting today by. Yeah, you will have a homework on your Google Classroom. You may do it. You may do your homework in your Google Classroom. It's about our meeting this morning, our lesson this morning. And I would like to end this meeting by saying Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, give a close one.